I am Jason here again with another video, this time at the 4th in the ANC War, Northeastern Alabama Nerf Club, on Facebook, link in the description box. But today, a very nice person over here, Nathaniel, allowed me to show his pump tank. He does very, very well at home age. As a full length full compression, and it has quite the time. Very, very nice stained wood handle grips, and it is hoppered with a 9 dart hopper, I think?
11-inch. 11-inch 9 dart hopper.
11-inch 9 dart hopper. And these are slugs. So, fire rate.
That's just...
other than that. It is so awesome. Absolutely love this thing.
And he's gonna have to go pick up slugs.
I know, I'm gonna have to go pick up slugs. It is all essentially PVC, as well as PVC barrel. Copper, very, very comfortable spot, very nice size as well. Love the wood grip. It's also very thick of the wood grip. And I, in the pictures that I saw of this blaster, I figured that this, the front pump would be pretty small. It's actually very, very nice. No, that's an empty hop.
Show the sail.
Huh?
Show the sail. Stick your thumb in there. Watch the plunger tube. That's almost full compress, full seal.
Right. It's almost full seal. Very, very nice. That was cool. I actually love this last year. I think that made it how good it's possible. Please look into the Facebook group in the description. Also follow me on Instagram and Twitter. That's about it for right now. As always, thank you all very much for watching. I can't work today. See you next time.